Clean enough. Of a filthy.
It's working! It's working, Lulabelle! They call me a horse's butt in Peoria. A horse's butt! But I am not a horse's butt. I am Weasel!
Ooh!
We've done it! Time-traveling underwear! With these babies, we can go anywhere in the space-time continuum.
Excusing me, but if I are wearing time panties, that meaning I are could changing history and becoming queen of the world?
Yes, of course. However, that would be unethical. Much like it would be unethical to eavesdrop on someone else's conversation or to break someone else's window.
Would it be unethical to tickle someone else's grandma?
Yes, Lulabelle. That's an excellent example. Stealing another person's underwear would be another one. Great Giblet Gravy, no!
You cannot stop me! I are changing history!
Jiminy Coleslaw. We've gone back to a time when the world was flat and dinosaurs ruled the earth. This is incredible. What majestic beasts.